Right, after the 8 minute silence, first the teams. Hull Kingston Rovers, number one, Bob Everett, two, John Adams, three, Darren Hutchinson, four, Mike Fletcher, five, Paul Rowe, six, Stanley Jean, seven, Wayne Parker, eight, Andy Dannett, nine, Sean Ho, 10, Des Harrison, 11, Rob Wilson, 12, Paul Fletcher, 13, Chris Charles, 14, Andy Dearlove, 15, Richard Chamberlain, 16, Richard O'Brien, 17, Craig Hardy. On the Hull side, number one, Stephen Holmes, two, Graham Hallis, three, Kevin Gray, four, Tavita Vicona, five, Mark Johnson, six, Rob Nolan, seven, Mark Hewitt, eight, Andy Fisher, nine, Mike Dixon, 10, Andy Ireland, 11, David Boyd, 12, Matt Schultz, 13, Brad Heppy, 14, Johan Windley, 15, Richard Wilson, 16, John Ashton, 17, Mayor David. And our match official today, I think it's for the first time I've seen him this season at a Hull game, is Russell Smith. At the moment, ranked to be the best referee in the rugby league. So the team's changing over, which will give Hull probably the advantage of a wind that's blowing diagonally across the field. From Hedden Road up to Preston Road. Well, certainly a game that both teams need to win at the moment. Rovers are leading the Eastern Premier Division League, and Hull at the moment are second. But if Hull win today, and with a vastly superior points average to Hull Kingston Rovers, they'll go top of the league. But besides that, of course, there's local pride at stake. Just 3 weeks ago at Bulfrey Park, Hull Kingston Rovers beat Hull by 2 points, 24-22, and certainly Hull will want to redress that. Both teams more or less at full strength, really. Gary Atkins, a late call off for Rovers, and Mike Fletcher, experienced Mike Fletcher, goes into the centre. So it's Mark Hewitt to start. Long kick by Hewitt, straight to Parker, to Chris Charles. Tackled by Boyd. Chris Harrison. Found not guilty by the disciplinary committee this week. Wilson comes off his foot. Well, banged down by Andy Ireland. Dannett onto a flat ball. Tackled by Ireland, high. Harrison charges in, tackled by Mike Hewitt. Last tackle to Parker. High kick by Parker, it'll hold up. Won't go dead, I don't think. No, it doesn't. Inch perfect kick. Stephen Holmes tackled in goal. Great tick there by Wayne Parker. Steve Holmes had nowhere to go. Great set of six there by Hull Kingston Rovers. So Mark Hewitt should be Darren Hutchinson's ball. Tackled by Schultz. Chris Charles put down by David Boyd. Dannett. Good play of the ball. Rovers moving it right. Parker. Jean. Parker. Drops off Everett. Oh, it's banged down by Heppy. Referee says it's high. Should be an easy 2 points this for OKR. So Mike Fletcher to take this kick at goal. Just about 15, 16 yards out with the angle. Fletcher kicks it. to give Old Kingston Rollers a 2 points to nil lead. Rover's not very keen to take this kick. Everett going off. Blood from his nose, result of that heavy tackle. So Mike Fletcher to restart. Wayne Parker talking to the referee. And Andy Dale have come on for Rovers. So Fletcher. Kicks, long kick by Fletcher. Fielded by Matt Schultz. Tackled by Chris Charles. And Harrison. Hallis. Tackled by Hutchinson. Good tackle by Darren Hutchinson. Boyd. Ireland. Oh! Bounces back. The referee says it doesn't. Knock on. Poor play there by Hull. Wasn't a particularly good ball to Andy Lyon, but he should have taken it. So it's again more pressure for Hull. Gene. Tackled by Nolan and Heffey. Harrison. Well banged down. Heppy again in the tackle. And David Boyd. Rouse. Dannett. Good tackling by Hull. Touch to John. I don't know what their touch judge saw. Calling over Fisher, so it must be a penalty to Old Kingston Rovers. It looks like another easy 2 points for Fletcher. Bad discipline by Hull. Referee Russell Smith signals a punch. Kingston Rovers 4, Hull 0. Mike Fletcher. Kick it deep again, I think. Does into the corner, should be, I say, Rob Nolan's ball, but straightens up for Matt Schultz. Tackled by Harrison. Fisher. Mike Dixon runs off. Good tackle by Hutchinson. Heppy. Tackled by Fletcher. Yeah, Sean Hall had one last bite. Silly, really. And Newark fans touch for Hull. Johnson. Oh, well banged down. Highland. Good tackling by Rovers. 3 men in. Hull going right. Boyd. Good tackle by Andy Dearlove. Read that situation well. The corner. Hewitt. Fisher. Boyd wrapped up. Ball taken up him by Fletch on a 1-1. Schultz on a 1-1, I should say, not Boyd. Wilson. Rovers certainly got the tails up. Harrison. High tackle from Fisher. I think Fisher will get called over by the referee here. Looks as though Fisher's going to go and report. The modern way that they don't send players off now, they put them on reports. Referee had a good view of that. So Fletcher, placing the kick. It's a good touch. Rovers back on the attack. Oh, to Harrison. Good run by Chris Harrison, Des Harris, I should say. Dannett. Tackle by Boyd. Dearlove. Again, Boyd and Hewitt in the tackle this time. Parker. Gene. By Andy Fisher. Parker working the blind side to Mike Fletcher. Tackled there by Kevin Gray. Parker kicks, high kick, good kick, holding in the wind. Shoveyhill's ball, tis, picked up by Andy Ireland. Good kick by Wayne Parker. Heffey running off. 3 men coming to tackle it. Kevin Gray runs off. Dixon. Good run by Mike Dixon from Marker. Boyd on the drop-off. Gets rid. Schultz. Well racked up by Paul Fletcher. Hewitt. Heppy. Inside ball to Boyd, and a good tackle by Fletcher coming across. Last tackle, Ireland to Hewitt, high kick. Bounces awkwardly, Rob Nolan gets it, tackle by Dannett. All look very disorganised then, referee says a knock on. Sixth tackle, Stanley Jean. Good 20 metres by Jean. All Rovers at the moment. Penalty against Hull for mouthing. So Mike Fletcher finds touch. 10 metres inside the Hull half. More Rovers attack. Here goes Rob Wilson. Runs into Ireland. Ball comes out. Scrum down. Wilson loses the ball. Tackling from Rovers, 3 men in again. The corner finds a gap. Again, good tackling by Rovers. Hewitt, Kevin Gray. Ireland on a flat ball. Nolan kicks, high kick, good kick by Nolan. Hallis for the corner, and he's over. Bad bounce that for Rovers, ball came back to Hull. Shipped it out to Graham Hallis, who'll enjoy that try. Just scored just a yard inside from the right-hand touchline. Hewitt, his touchline kick. Well, Rovers are using the time to, I think it looks like Rob Everett's coming back on after his blood spin substitution. So we should see Andy Dearlove coming off. So that's 4 points all, that's Hull's first attack of the game. Good up and under there by Mark Hewitt. Mike Fletcher just couldn't quite take, came back on all side, quick ball out to Graham Hallis, who just made the corner. Mark Hewitt. Concentrating. Chips it, and it's there! Tremendous kick by Mark Hewitt. So Hull leading 6-4. Must be said against the run of the play. So Hewitt kicks off. Longest kick to Parker, to Chris Charles. Runs into hard tackle from Schultz, Fisher. Chris Charles had 3 really good games for Rovers this year against Hull. Harrison. Tackled by Ireland and Boyd. Wilson. Goes. Nice tackle underneath by Mark Hewitt. Dannett. Oh, good tackling from Mark about Mark Hewitt. I'll have to get off here. Case of holding down to me then. Oh. Gene. Parker. Long kick by Parker. He finds touch. Good kick by Wayne Parker. Because Rovers haven't gone anywhere in that six. The forwards for once failed to make any ground. That was an inch perfect. 40-yard kick by Wayne Parker. Down on the Hull's left-hand touchline. Tackled by Parker and Fletcher. Schultz. Nolan goes. Nolan up the middle. Rob Nolan. Rob Nolan gets rid of it. Fisher. Fisher. Pulled out by Rob Wilson. And Everett over the top by corner. Boyd. That was a great run by Rob Nolan. Ireland for the post. Gets rid of it. Oh, Nolan for corner, can't collect that ball. Goes loose. Rovers pick it up, pick up the loose ball. There's a really real chance for Hull then. Stanley G. Dannett. Tackled by Fisher. Charles. Good tackle by Mark Hewitt underneath again. Did some good tackling, Mark Hewitt. Chris Harrison. Just makes halfway, last tackle. Parker kicks. It should stay in the field of play, this. I don't think it'll go dead. It doesn't. Inch perfect by Parker. Just held up in that corner. Stephen Holmes tackled by Rouse. Johnson. Kevin Gray making yards. Good tackle by Paul Fletcher. Two men in the tackle there. Fletcher hadn't let go of him. And Hutchinson pulled the ball off, complaining. Hutchins thinks it was badly done till then. I think Paul Fletcher had let go, but certainly Fletcher wasn't still involved in the tackle. So Mark Hewitt fans touch for Hull. Johnson. Tackled by Chris Charles. Dixon goes. Dixon. Tackled by Des Harrison. Hull going left. Hewitt. Holmes. Good tackle underneath by Darren Hutchinson then. And John Adams over the top. Ireland will charge at the posts. Makes good ground, Andy Ireland, being in good form of recently. Hull 10 metres out. Fisher. Oh, that's a bit slow. Boyd gets rid of it to Fisher, who can't collect it. Epic tackles Charles. Here comes Bob Everett. Under his own posts. Rouse. Good run by Rouse. Here comes John Adams. Oh, a good tackle by Andy Ireland. Dannett. Not Dannett. Ho. Nobody running for him then. Looking for one of his forwards. That'll be a penalty against Hull, against Mike Dixon, I think it is, for holding on. I think Mike Dixon's hurt his leg. Mike Fletcher, take this penalty. Finds a safe touch. So it's Hull. To Dannett. Dixon in the tackle. But Dannett makes another 10 yards with two men hanging on. Harrison. Good run by Harrison. Two good drives by the Rovers props. He's made a good 10 metres. Parker. Jean. Tackled by Stephen Holmes. Parker again. Long ball to John Adams. Tackled by Johnson, where he fails at Johnson's feet. Hutchinson, Parker. Jean. Tackled again. Two men hold tackles. Last tackle. Rovers will go left here, I think. Parker. Little kick. Tats come off the side of his boot. Didn't really go far enough then. The corner. Penalty against Parker, holding down there. It's a second too long, Wayne Parker. So Hewitt fans touch for Hull. Heffy. Ireland. Makes halfway again. Ireland gets it. Alice! Support was slow getting to Alice then, I thought. Kevin Gray. Boyd. Nolan. Holmes. Heppy. The corner. Good run by the corner. Good tackling by Robers. Nolan. Lovely ball to Boyd, who pulls in three tacklers. Can't get rid of it. Dixon. Hewitt. Right, Rob. Lovely passing by Hull. Quick passing by Hull. Puts Johnson over in the corner. Just quick hands. Nice quick pass from Kevin Gray. Mark Johnson goes over in the corner. Set up really by that excellent supporting run by Graham Allis. But as I said, the support was slow getting to him, but Hull didn't waste the chance. Moved it right, then brought it back left and scored in the corner to bring the score to Hull 10, Hull Kingston Rovers 4. So this is equally difficult, this one for Mark Hewitt. It's on his good side as a right-footed kicker. I'd say well within his capabilities. Referee stops the clock. Purposeful attack that by Hull, bringing the ball back from their own line. Mark Hewitt. Chips it. Oh, it's a beautiful kick from Mark Hewitt. Plumb centre. To bring the score to Hull 12, Hull Kingston Rovers 4. So Mark Hewitt kicks the ball low this time, it goes straight to Chris Charles. Bounces up well for it. Tackle shot, the 20. Rovers have made a substitution. Sean Hall's off, and Richard Chamberlain's on. Hooker for a hooker. Dannett. Wilson. Oh, well tackled by David Boyd. Jean drops off Charles and runs into Andy Fisher. Third corner. Parker. Jean. The kick should be Johnson's ball. It is. Holmes. Got a good tackle by Stanley Jean underneath. Highland. The corner. Hallis. Oh, good tackling by Rovers. The corner. Oh, beat it's three men. Finally, Chris Harrison gets back to him. Boyd. Schultz. Oh, go left here, Hewitt. Oh, nice ball to Hippie. Gets rid of it. Holmes, Kevin Gray, kicks. I think it got a touch, it does. Ball back, Kevin Gray. That was a good attack by Hull. Excellent running by Tavita Vicorno, who's lost his boot. Puts his boot on. So Parker feeds Stanley Jean, tackled by Nolan. Oh, gets rid of it. Well backed up by Bob Everett. Fletcher, Chamberlain, Chris Harrison, tackled by Hallis and by Corner. Good tackle by Hallis. Parker switches. Oh. Rovers back to six. Chamberlain, Gannett. Jean. Charles. Hutchinson drops off inside. Defence gets to him. Paul Fletcher. Oh, gets rid of the ball, does well, does Fletcher. Rovers on the attack. Hutchinson. Everett. Oh, good support play by Rovers. Very good support play. Good support player is Rob Everett. Parker, Jean, I think he'll go. He does. The corner gets him, so does David Boyd. Wilson. Tackle 2 yards short. Chamberlain, Parker. Kicks, should be too deep, it's too deep. Should have done a bit better than that, went back. The defence was moving on him. Hallis. Fisher. Tackled by Chamberlain. Hull going left. Nolan drops off Schultz. Schultz. Hippie. Holmes. Good tackle by Wilson. The corner. The corner. Gets rid of it. To Hewitt. To Dixon. Mike Dixon will go. Last tackle. Rovers defence covered well then. Seems to be at 6 and 7. A high ball by Rob Nolan. Good kick. Mile high. Everett's under it. And gets it. Well taken by Rob Everett. Parker. To John Adams. Tackled by Mark Hewitt. Fletcher. That's Mike Fletcher. Hull offside. Touch just inside the whole half. Gannett. Good tackle by Andy Fisher. Harrison. They're both Rovers prop working very hard. Fisher in the tackle again with David Boyd this time. Parker. Switch. Jean. Fletcher. Ball goes into touch. Misunderstanding, now Rovers left there. Quite a good attacking position. Certainly both Rovers props are working very hard. Gannett and Harrison making good yards. Free kick against Wayne Park. Oh, the ball came out. I thought it was a free kick against Parker for not retiring, but it wasn't. Pepe runs off. Oh, good run by Pepe. Rob Nolan. 100 yards. Nolan. Drops off the corner. Penalty to Hull. The Rovers offside this time. I think it was Andy Dammit. So Matt Hewitt puts Hull back on the attack. Just short of the Rovers 20. Nolan. To Schultz. Nolan again. Pepe. Holmes. Hutchinson in the tackle well there. Rob Nolan. Nice ball to Fischette. Forward pass. Delayed it too long. And what was nearly a good flat ball became a forward pass, just a couple of foot. So it's Rovers, pressure off. Gene. To Everett. Sent by Kevin Green, Rob Nolan. Darren Hutchinson. Dammit. Oh, good attack by Rovers, Chris Charles, wrapped up by Rob Nolan. Chamberlain. Harrison. Parker. Hutchinson on the drop-off, kicks. Bounces off Andy Fisher's foot, right to back to Andy Fisher. Bit of fortune there for Hull. Pepe. Tackle on it, halfway. Schultz drops off again. Oh, good tackle by Paul Fletcher. Read that. Drove Schultz into the ground. Ireland. Hull. Nolan. Nolan. To Hewitt. To Fisher. To the corner. Oh, well tackled by Mike Fletcher. Hewitt. Kick high. He does. Good kick by Mark Hewitt. Maybe too long. Oh, ball goes back. But I think it'll be a penalty against Hull because Johnson didn't play the ball. They played the fullback. So it'll be Rovers' penalty. Mike Fletcher places a ball as he usually does. Darren Hutchins. Just Charles. Mark Hewitt. Never played the ball. Wilson and Mark Hewitt. discussion going over. The referee's going for his yellow for Wilson. Not for Wilson, for Rouse. I think that's for getting interfering. Conversation from yellow for Hewitt. I can't believe Wilson will get away with it. But Wilson has got away with that. It's amazing. And it's a penalty to Hull Kingston Rovers. Wilson. Parker, Gene Parker, Hutchinson, John Adams should be over in the corner, and he is. Good try down this right-hand side for Rovers, right on half-time. Good move by Parker, excellent delayed pass to Darren Hutchinson. Held on to the ball, pulled in the defence, gave it to John Adams. But just quick enough to beat Matt Johnston and score in the corner. So Mike Fletcher actually kicking into the wind. Quite a difficult kick for Fletcher, but he is an excellent goal kicker. Right, 8 points to 12, half time coming up. Fletcher's kick misses to leave the score. Hull Kingston Rovers 8, Hull 12. Good kick by Everett to Schultz. Boyd. Ireland. Hippy. And there's a half-time hooter with Hull in the lead by 12 points to 8. Alice Trabam Johnson, two Mike Hewitt conversions. Against two penalties from Mike Fletcher and a try from John Adams. Certainly plenty of excitement to come, I think, in this second half. We haven't certainly seen the last of the incident. Welcome back for the second half of this local derby at Craven Park, with the score Hull still leading by 12 points to 8. Both sides just come back on the field. No substitutions, just the one substitution that Rovers made 10 minutes before half-time. That's a change. Hooker took Sean O off and Richard Chamberlain on. Hull have made no substitutions. It's Rovers to kick off. Wind's got up, it started to rain. I say the wind's probably blowing more across field. Rob Nolan picks the ball up. Gives it to Matt Schultz. Tackled by Charles. Hallis. Tackled by Paul Fletcher eventually. Boyd charges up. Gets rid to Mike Dixon. Gets rid to Hallis again. Good opening this by Hull. He's thrown to the ground. Happy. Tackled by Chris Charles and Darren Hutchinson. Kevin Gray, Ireland. Oh, Gray held onto that ball too long. Ireland was a sitting duck target for Chris Harrison then. Rob Nolan kicks high, catching the wind. Finds touch just a yard from the Rovers line. Scrum down, Rovers heading ball. Romano, Hull and Rovers are both down to 12 men. Mark Hewitt off for Hull and Paul Rouse for Rovers. We've got another 5 minutes left of the 10-minute ban. Owen Parker. Harrison, who worked very hard for Rovers in the first half. Wilson runs up the corner. And Rob Nolan, oh, thank Rob Nolan's had a pretty good game for Hull. Gene runs into two defenders, no change there. Gannett. Again, Rob Nolan in the tackle. Parker, high kick Parker. Should be Holmes's ball, swirling wind. Holmes drops it, goes behind him. For corner. Mike Dixon runs off. Boyd. Pepe. Ireland. Boyd. Rob Nolan. Goes. Nolan. Ireland. Oh, good tackle. Last tackle. Andy Ireland couldn't get rid of that ball. Gene. Wilson. Charles. Dannett. Tackled by Rob Nolan again. Chris Harrison. Des Harris, I should say, knocked down just short of halfway. Imagine Parker will put this into the wind, the kick. Sent goes to fans' touch. Hull's heading ball. I don't think Parker liked Effie's challenge. Nolan, Kurt Gray, Pepe, tackled by Gene and Everett. Oh. Pounce against Pepe for not playing the ball. Hewitt and Rouse warming up. Back on. Bad mistake that by Epi. Three tackles to go for Hull. Now it's Fletcher to put the bang the ball into the corner and put Rovers on the attack. done it. All managed to turn Dannett on his back. Harrison. Chamberlain, Jean.
Oh, good run by Jean.
Tackle short of the line. Rovers going right. Parker. Chips. And Mark Johnson just beat, I think it was Chris Charles, for the touchdown. Chamberlain seems to have taken a knock.
That was a good attack by Rovers.
Mark Hewitt back on. Seems to have stopped, but the wind's still gusting and make handling conditions quite difficult. So kicking will play a part in this game. Long stoppage in play this. Chamberlain down right underneath the hole posts. Chamberlain's up on his feet. I think play will continue. Should be Hutchinson's. Oh, just makes halfway. Bounce up for Chris Charles to Darren Hutchinson. Good tackle by Mike Dixon. Charles. Tackled by Rob Nolan. Parker. Darren Hutchinson. Penalty against Hull. They're not letting Hutchinson get up to play the ball. I think Fletcher will probably go for goal from this position. He's got the wind behind him. Bring the deficit to 2 points if he gets it. To bring the score to Hull Geeson Rovers 10, Hull 12. So, the Everett to restart, kicks it deep. Hallis gets it. Hangs off Stanley Jean. Schultz. Oh, great tackling by Wayne Parker. Ireland. Oh, good tackling by Rovers. Mike Dixon runs off from action halfback. Heppy. Oh, high tackle then. I thought both Fletcher and Dannett had a bite. Penalty to Hull.
Hewitt fans touch. Dixon. Chairman read that well. Pepe. There's some lightning in the distance. There's certainly plenty of lightning on the field. Fisher. Dixon. Dixon. Schultz. Tackled back Parker and Wilson. Ireland. Heppin. Lovely ball. Fisher. To Kevin Gray. Johnson. Nowhere to go, Johnson. But stays in the field of play. Did well there. Hewitt. High kick by Hewitt. Drop out. Mike Fletcher makes it dead behind his O-line. Great kick, bam. Stephen Holmes, not seeing much of Holmes on attack today. Schultz. Good tackle by Rovers. Hewitt. Epping. Well tackled by Darren Hutchinson. Paul Fletcher. Hewitt. Goes. Nowhere to go then. Ireland, driving straight, good run by Andy Ireland. Boyd, Boyd. Steve, tackle a yard short, last tackle. Hewitt, Heppy, Johnson. Yes, he's over in the corner, Johnson. Good pass into the left by Hull. Excellent pass by Heppy, missed the man out. To Johnson, who scores in the corner for his second try. Important try that for Hull. Restores Hull's 6-point lead. Ball's not gone up, it's coming off for Hull. So it's Mark Hewitt, equally difficult kick. So it's Andy Fisher off, Richard Wilson on. Of course, Andy Fisher on report, as we know, for incident in the first half. So it's Mark Hewitt. Plenty of boos behind him from the Rovers supporters. Difficult kick. And he misses it, floats in front of the wind, takes it across the face of the post to leave Hull with their 6-point lead, 16 points to 10. So Mark Hewitt will restart. Should be Stanley Jean's ball. Well wrapped up by the corner. Chris Harrison. Tackled by Rob Nolan. Matt and Dixon. Chris Charles. Richard Wilson, first tackle. Wilson. Well banged on Rob Wilson, nowhere to go then. Parker, Dannett, makes halfway. Last tackle. Knock on against, knock on by Andy Dannett. Lost the ball, going up. Heppy, the corner.
think that'll be a penalty against Wilson. They had two goals in his elbow then on Hallis. So it's a penalty against Rob Wilson. Mark Hewitt fans touch. Wilson. Runs into three Rovers defenders. Ireland. Against Wilson for not releasing. I'm sure Mark Hewitt will go for goal. Silly play by Wilson. Not a difficult kick miss for Hewitt. So Mark Hewitt. So Rovers are going to make another substitute. Looks like O'Brien, number 16 for Rovers, coming on. Taking his time, Hewitt, as he always does, important kick. Chips it over, give Hull an 8-point lead. So it's Hull Kingston Rovers 10, Hull 18. So Brian waiting to come on, but nobody's come off yet. Chris Charles, well tackled by Boyd. Chris Harrison. Rouse on the switch, nowhere to go really, Rouse. Parker kicks. Should be Holmes's ball. 0 tackle. Kevin Gray. Oh, tackled by Wayne Parker. Well tackled by Parker from Marker. Richard Wilson. Again, Parker in the tackle. Dixon. Rob Nolan runs off. Boyd. Oh, good tackle by Chris Charles on Boyd. Last tackle for Hull. Hewitt. Little chip. Oh, Johnson. Oh. I think it was John Adams made it dead. Matt Johnson chased the ball. Rovers to drop out from their own post again. Everett. Schultz. Wilson. Good tackle by Stanley Jamie. Good
driving tackle. Ireland.
All playing possession football at the moment. Rob Nolan, Pepe. Well wrapped up by Fletcher and Charles. Read that situation well. And slow to play the ball down. Wilson for the post. Wilson. Quick play the ball for corner. Ireland. Drop goal. And he kicks it. And Ireland kicks the ball. Drops the goal to bring the score to Hunkington Rovers 10, Hull 19. So it's Matt Hewitt to restart. May David coming on for Andy Ireland. 15. So it's Mark Hewitt, kick off. May David come on for the last 10 minutes or so. Chris Charles, he'll take it up. Tackled by Kevin Gray. Everett. Oh, big tackle by May David then. Holding down, the referee says. I don't know what Wayne Parker's got a lot to say. Craig Hardy on for Rovers for Des Harrison. Johnson must have been in touch. So Andy Dannett. Rovers need to put some pressure on Hull. Hull have taken charge of the game at the moment. Hardy. Oh, good tackle by Mir David. Charles. Gene. Tackled by Hewitt and Rob Nolan. Parker. Charles, long ball to Fletcher. Last tackle. Parker. High kick, he'll come right across. Corner picks it up. Came off Hallister for corner. Referee says it's a knock on. So it's Hunkington Rovers heading ball. In a very good attacking position. Parker. Gene. Oh, bang down by Effie. Everett. Oh, good tackle by Effie again. Desperately defending their own line hole. Yellow card for David Boyd. And a penalty to Hunkington Rovers. Crucial 10 minutes this ball. Parker. Charles. Knocks on. So Mark Hewitt in no hurry to pick this ball up. Holmes. Tackled by Gene. Good tackle by Stanley Gene on Holmes. So Stephen Holmes receiving treatment. Bjorn Winley running up down the touchline. O'Brien on, Paul Fletcher off for Rovers. So Holmes is going to have to come off, signalling for a stretcher. Is definitely coming off, yeah. Looks badly concussed. Jan Windley going on. I think probably Rob Nolan got a fullback, we'll see. Jane, Everett, Ellis. Oh, Rouse, bang down. O'Brien, oh, loses it. For corner. Tackle by Parker. Schultz. Bad play by May David then. Rovers with a man advantage for the next 7 minutes, I make it. I don't know what May David was doing there, trying to pass. Parker to feed. Everett. Tackle by Fanny, tackle by Windley. Dannett. Again, tackle by Windley, good tackle by Windley. Chamberlain runs off. Definitely. Another penalty for Rovers. Fair enough, I think that. Fletcher will go for goal. To reduce the deficit to 7 points. So Mike Fletcher should kick this one easily. And he does. To bring the score, Hull kicks the Rovers 12, Hull 19. Ball goes into touch, I'll let it go into touch. We're quite content to do that. Waste time with the scrum. all, holding on to his 7-point lead. For corner. Who hasn't had a good run so far? Wilson. Schultz. Oh, good run by Max Schultz. When a good run like that was the thing that was needed. Bjorn Windley. Rob Nolan. Dixon. Dixon! Last tackle. It's to Hewitt. It's a good kick by Mark Hewitt. And Everett makes it dead. So it should be a whole head and ball from this dropout. Wilson and Hewitt exchanging words, as they've done for most of the afternoon. That didn't actually look like a drop kick at all. I don't think it's... Hallis. 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 Tackled by three Rovers players. He's had a pretty good game as Graham Hallis. Wilson. Again, Rovers tackling's up to it. Dixon goes, Dixon. Tackled by Hardy and Hutchinson. All content to stay in here. Hewitt. Schultz, so it drops on, knocks on. Windley picks up the loose ball. But another scrum down, Rovers heading ball. Parker feeds. Hutchinson. And tackled by Windley. And Schultz. Chamberlain. Again, Windley into the tackle. Dannett. Can't get rid of the ball. Hardy. Oh, big tackle by Schultz and there, David. Driving back. Rovers struggling to make the yards at the moment. Charles. Heppy, two-man tackle. So it's going to be Rovers' penalty. Everett fans touch, good touch. Rovers back on the attack in the whole half. O'Brien. Dannett. Parker switches. Fletcher, Rouse, oh good tackle by Rob Nolan, brings Rouse into touch, great tackle by Rob Nolan, important tackle, so it's Hull's head and ball on the 10 metre scrum, John Aston on, I'm not sure who's coming off for Hull, and David Boyd back on. Brad Epi come off, I think. Well, they've got 14 men. No, it's Alice come off. Sorry, Epi's gone on the wing. Alice took a bit of a knock. He's had a good game. Probably the best game I've seen it for Hull. The corner. A swinging arm then. John Aston. Oh, good run by Aston. Wilson. Drop off on Windley. Hull making the yards. Boyd back on after his 10 minutes. Seems a bit of a facial. What man that, I don't think. Hewitt. Nice, good kick by Mark Hewitt. Fat should fan touch, doesn't. Everett gets it. Does well, does Everett. Oh, good grouse, driven across field. Hull tackling for dear life now. Hutchinson goes. Dannett. Chris Charles. Knock on. Lost the ball, who's getting up? Chris Charles. Heppy coming off. Maya David coming off as well. And Andy Fisher back on. Now Maya David's coming out on this wing, I think. Oh yeah, that's right, Maya David on the wing. Rob Nolan had a good game for Hull, I think. Particularly on defence, a lot of the Rovers supporters going on. They don't think there's enough time for Rovers to score twice. But you never know. Oh, John Aston, good run by Aston. Fisher. Wilson, charges up. Good run by Richard Wilson. Windley drops off Schultz, just stopped by O'Brien. Hull back on the attack, 10 metres out from the Rovers line, last tackle. Won't be surprised to go for a drop goal again. It goes to Hewitt, drop goal, and he kicks it. So that brings the score up to Hull 20, Hull Kingston Rovers 12. But Hull to kick off, and they'll be in no hurry. Rob Wilson and Park, you can see what's going to happen, but Hewitt still got his kicking. Mark Hewitt in no hurry to restart. Hewitt. Should be Charles's ball, it's in the in goal. Comes to John Adams, who storms out from behind his own line. Just tackled just short of the 20. O'Brien. Parker. To Hardy. Good tackle by Windley. Good tackle by Windley over the top. And David Boyd. Here comes Dannett. Not Dannett, Charles. Or Jean tackled by the corner. Right, Rob Wilson loses the ball. Stupid play. That's been coming all the game. Get a red card. Wilson, red card. I think Mark Hewitt could as well. Well, Wilson can't complain about that. He's had two or three goals. So it's Mark Hewitt to fan touch. Hull back in the Rovers half. Approaching injury time. John Aston. Oh, good tackling by Rovers. Dixon goes. Oh, great run by Mike Dixon. The corner, May David. Stop by four Rovers defenders, all still on the attack. Hewitt. Wilson. Oh, good tackle by Chamberlain. Shoulder. They said the Rovers man followed in. Referee signals show, I'm not sure what happened there. I don't know whether Parker took the man out without the ball. But anyway, it's Mark Hewitt. All leading 20 points to 10. Still supposing full voice. Mark Hewitt trying to make the gap 12 points. Put down by the old defenders. There's a full-time hooter with Hull victorious by 22 points to 10 over the old enemy Craven Park. Players shake hands. Most of the time the game's been played in a good spirit, hard game as you'd expect. I think Hull just about deserved the victory today. Kept their heads a little bit better, I think, than Rovers, particularly in the second half. So if Hull have a convincing win against York next weekend, which they should on form, then Hull will finish top of the Eastern Premier League. So the next game will be the York at home game at the Boulevard next Sunday.